working on this film, you're in the blue performance capture type thing the whole time. How was that?
Do you know this?
I know.
Because you've seen it already.
I have seen it already.
Did you like it?
It is my favorite movie of the year, and I didn't expect it to be.
God, really?
Seriously, yeah. Yeah.
So it's not cartoonish or anything like that?
No, and I don't like performance capture, and I don't like 3D, and this thing I loved.
Well,
I didn't expect to.
So the star director, Mr. Cameron, has changed your mind.
He has. And how was he to work with on this?
Oh, he's great to work with. Yeah.
What was it like having to wear the helmet and the
goggles? Oh, that's rough. That's the roughest part of it. But, you know, it takes about 2 to 3 hours to get used to, you know. It's not that much, you know. But the problem is that it's always right there in front of you, a light glaring in your eyes. I think I may be about half blind now. I'm gonna, you know, check out the insurance on the whole bit.
Here we actually rehearse.
Do you know what I'm talking about? Oh, here over here. Oh, I'm sorry. Yeah. Oh, okay. Hi.
And there's probably going to be an Avatar too. Are you ready to do it again?
Oh, you really didn't see it then, did you?
Oh my God.
We'll cut that part out.
Because that was your mistake.
We'll cut that one out. I forgot. In the whole big action thing, of course. Major. Do you think this is a movie that women would like? Do you think this is a movie that women should like?
I think women will like it. I think children will like it. I think old men and anyone with an open mind will love to watch this film. It's a great adventure. It's a great... romance, and what it really is a very old story told in a brand new way.
That's it, exactly.
Ta-da-da.
Ta-da.